These people seem nervous, which makes me nervous.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true.
You can't beat me!
Oh well. Must have run off.
New in town, eh? Only the best. Started out. Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this city shed its poverty. And even Nor thinks I'm wasting my time trying. I disagree.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Safe travels.
I've never seen Mjoll this upset about anything. The city... The city really gets to...
If you're ever in the market, I deal in specialty goods for more.
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness at Helgen supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
I want you to speak to the city guard. Make sure there's a contingency plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, m'lady. I've also taken the liberty in preparing a...
This place makes me a little uneasy.
Just in case.
Good. If Riften should fall, it's only right that its leader be spared.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. As steward, I serve as an inter... I also handle the less important... Lately, I've had my hands full suppressing these ridiculous accusations of corruption in the Keep. There are those that believe the Jarl does nothing for this city, that it's corrupt and run by the Blackbriar family. I can assure you that this is entirely false. We are fully in control of everything.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. What can I do for you? While I feel Ulfric's cause is just, my concern is for the people of the Rift. How can they continue to lead their already meager lives with dark clouds looming overhead? My heart goes out to them. If only our coffers were deeper, I could protect them as they were my own family. That's quite a bold claim. I'd need proof before I could possibly accept it. With the Stormcloaks, many have died taking up arms. Surely you're... When the smoke... To the Stormcloaks, this was viewed as... We're all eager to see them brought to justice. As one of our city's most influential... Sadly, they're proving elusive, but I have confidence that Maven won't give up... ...until this city has been rid of them all.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell?
As long as you continue to obey our laws.
Curved swords.
As Riften's steward, I'd hardly... In fact, I wouldn't say they were a threat at all. No, our resources should be spent on preparations for... Asian.
Welcome in Riften's
glades, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here. I'm not gonna warn you again. Get out or I'll call the guards.
Out of my way. The son of the Jarl has no time for idle conversation with travelers. If you must know, I was practicing in the yard when the guard I was sparring with fainted when I specifically told him to duck. My blade bit right into the stonework next to the keep and needed serious repairs. In fact, if you'd fetch my blade from him, I'd be... Thank you. Do hop. Every day, the threat of exile from Riften draws... Who knows how many spies the Empire has sent into... Thank goodness Mother is keeping a level head about everything. If my brother Saerlund had his way... Can you believe that fool had... He expects us to drop our defenses and grip... He's a traitor, plain and simple. Had I been sitting on the throne, no, he'd be hanging from the gallows for his sympathies
toward
the Empire.
Because I did something my soul in this blood-stained House of War has the backbone to do. I dared speak of the Empire and the lies that have been spread. Now my mother... Be wary what you say around here, friend. You'll find... Ulfric only cares about one thing. Ulfric. He's begun a rebellion against those that wish to eradicate the worship of Talos, and uses it. His cause may be true, but the man is a lie. All he holds in his heart is lust for the throne.
Yes? Hey, keep your hands to yourself. Yes?
Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? Someone actually interested in what I'm doing? My experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy. Aha! Putting aside Ralston's constant of universal inversion for a moment, draw the harmonic energy into the reagent, or allow it to generate its own field? Calipers? That's utterly ridiculous. Hold on. You've given me a brilliant idea. Genius! And I'm sure you've completely worked out how to counteract complete dimensional collapse, right? Of course! That completely takes care of all your basic problems. You've done it! Now, if I can only remember... Yes, I could use some help with that. Well, at any rate, organization is not my strong suit. In fact, if you could... As you can imagine, I tend to forget things often. What I need is my Dwemer stirring spoon, my auric... Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment. Well, why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. That would help.
Got to keep open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Godlike Whitemane is in a better place now. Or is there any place better than Sovereign?
Last is the soul gem. Take a look. Okay. Where did I put those spiders? Was it? Oh, you were getting something for me.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. That's quite a bold claim. I'd need proof before I could possibly
accept
it.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla Steward.
Good journey to you.
And Uriel. I know you. Where was it? Oh! You were getting me?
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. Of course. Nothing gets done without my approval, and anyone makes trouble for me, and I pay a visit to the thieves. You do well to remember that the next time you make such a stupid observation.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you.
Need something?
As Jarl Layla, did you have some sort of official... Indeed. There have been multiple attempts on the Jarl's life. We've also had run-ins with spies attempting to probe our security for weaknesses. At the end of the day, I'm the last line of defense for the Jarl. I will not allow her to fall. Ulfric's a bloody hero. I don't think there's a worthy Nord alive who dare argue the point. He's taking the Empire to task and making them answer for their crimes. I don't think I'll be content until Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim with the ashes of the Concordat at his feet. Liars and bastards. Everyone. All I need is a dazen men, and we could march into the Ratway and burn them out like rodents. Stormcloaks won't have it, though. Too busy keeping the Imperial forces at bay. I'm keeping my eye on you.
Get away from me.
By Ysmir, a fight.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Someone do something.
Smart man. Now.
Need something?
Take my advice. Don't listen to me. No.
What say you in your defense?
Smart man.
Watch what you're doing. How do you take a look? I know you. Where was it? Huh. Oh, you were getting something for me. Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember.
As Yar Layla's house guard, everyone knows I'd go down there myself, but that would leave Yar Layla unprotected.
Now, where did I welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. Welcome in Riften.
Where was it?
As long as you continue to obey our law. Oh. You getting something for me?
Damn faithless Imperials.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well. Good journey.
Thank you.
I knew it would come to this one. Good. Maybe now they'll afford the vampire threat a tad bit more respect. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. Speak with Florentius. He has something for you.
Alert.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. You take some
Arkay's been watching
to.
Over me. I've been poring over some of the tomes. It seems the previous incarnation of the Dawn Guard had. Arkay and I think it could be a great advantage for us. A powerful warhammer imbued with magic that places warding runes on the ground. Sounds useful. What's that, Lord? Arkay says you'll be facing warlocks. Nothing you can't handle. Go with the light.
Hopefully reach Ancestor Glade soon.
What was that? There. Come on! Done and done.
the mind you command! That's what you want? Fire!
Need something?
Who's the key you are?
I don't owe you money, do I?
You talk!
You do that.
I've helped you all that I can. The rest is up to you. Good luck. I hope you find the answers you seek.
RK has been watching over me. Well done. I said you'd return victorious. RK wasn't so sure. Wield it bravely. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Look, I'll be honest with you. I have no idea. But I'm sure we can find something worth your time. farewell.
I hope we reach Ancestor Glade soon.
Hope you're getting along with... It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look.
Cozy little place, isn't it? I've located the whereabouts of a... Track him down, tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger. He will treat you... Vampire... But we'll put a swift end to that. Alas, the vampire can cloud the minds of... The law will require proof that we can't present. And the Jarls disapprove of bloodshed they haven't... Best not to damage our reputation. Let your actions be as discreet. You must be clever. Find... You'll figure something out. We must be vigilant. The light be with you.
Oh, what? All right, I'll meet you at the Glade.